Melissa Gilbert became a star with Little House on the Prairie. From television darling to Hollywood heavyweight, her career has had many ups and downs. Melissa has suffered from back problems ever since 2001. Even dropping out of Dancing with the Stars in 2012. She's had many procedures done over the years to help with the pain, including 4 spinal surgeries. These days, Melissa is working to regain her strength and get back to acting very soon.